as well. And to all my new subscribers, welcome to the family. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and subscribe. Because, baby, we lit over here. And as you can see, things look a little different. Your girl been on a weight loss journey ever since 2017 at my highest weight of 360. Yes, I said 360. I'm currently at 260. I'm not looking to lose any more weight, but more so tone up. So I just now started to get back in the gym. And my workout wardrobe look a little depressing, if I say so. I'm not here to tell you what I do, what I don't do, what you should do, or what you shouldn't, because what works for me may not work for you. And consistency is a key, and your girl struggles with that daily. So yeah, come along with me while I get ready to go to the gym, and I'll show you this new little fit I picked up. Ooh. So yeah, this is just my personal bathroom. Nothing major. I made all of these pictures. That's on my wall, my magazines, and yeah, added a few touches to my shower curtain. I'm actually looking to update my bathroom a little bit. I actually want a personalized shower curtain. So if y'all know any company who sells them that I can order one from, let me know. So yeah, this is just me taking out these big earrings and putting my hair in a ponytail. I actually prefer not to wear my unit to the gym, but hey, today I just want to look cute, so I'm gonna leave it on. And yes, I did put on some more earrings. It's a must. It's definitely a must for me to wear earrings to the gym. And y'all see these whites? These whites are the truth. I picked these up from Rainbow. They are $1.99. And when I say all it takes is one wipe for your whole face, I mean that. And the start of the day is this fleece line two-piece set that was $9.99. Yes, I said $9.99. I was excited too. And this green monster that just got thrown in, that's my baby. I can't work out without it. Even though it's gotten very big, I still love to wear it. Like, I don't even feel like I even get the same workout without it. So yeah, I definitely put it on every time I work out. So yeah, after a good workout, your lounging around clothes is just as important as that badass outfit that you put together to step out in. So while I was at City Trends, I went ahead and picked up this two-piece Boss Babe underwear and this red brown skin girl shirt. And so when I'm looking for lounge clothes, I'm looking for something very comfortable but yet cute. So when I walk past the mirror, and I strike a pose, I be like, damn, who is this? But no, until next time, stay safe, stay motivated, and you know, support your people.